today we will discuss about this circle and its parts. What is a circle? A circle is a closed curve formed by the set of points on the plane that are equidistant from its center. It's the center part of the circle. Then we move on the parts of the circle. A radius. The radius of the circle is a straight line drawn from the center to the boundary line or the circumference. The plural of the word radius is radius. Diameter. The diameter is a line crossing the circle and passing through the center. It is a choice of the length of the radius. Tangent line. The tangent line is any segment which is extended in either direction will only intersect the circle once. The point at which it touches is called point of tangency. Second line. A second line is a segment or line which passes through the circle intersecting at two points. Chord. A chord is a line segment with both endpoints on the circle. The diameter is a special chord that passes through the center of the circle. The diameter would be the longest chord in the circle.